This huge rock in Saudi Arabia is perfectly cut in half, and no one knows why. It's been around for 4,000 years, and scientists still don't know exactly how it was cut in half. Now, some have speculated an ancient civilization carved the rock in half, and others believe it was cut in half by the same aliens who built the pyramids. But the most widely accepted theory is that the rock just naturally settled like this and broke in half on its own.